Everyone, please stand.
Can everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the invocation? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would you please bow your head for a prayer? Dear God, we come to you today saying thank you. Thank you for keeping us safe, keeping us healthy, and keeping us alive. Protect us as we go on our journeys and watch over us. Your son Jesus, now by doing prayer. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Colonel Brown, the Senior Army Instructor for Callaway High School JROTC program. Congratulations to class of 2021. Today, we are honored to have the Community Foundation for Mississippi to present the Leland R. Speed Scholarship for JPS JROTC Top Cadets. The foundation was established to award two scholarships annually for our overall top cadets and the Murrah High School top cadet. Each cadet will receive a $5,000 Leland R. Speed Scholarship, which will be payable to his or her community, college, or university. The following individuals are in attendance to my left here to represent the Community Foundation of Mississippi. Ms. Jane Allen is the president of the Community Foundation for Mississippi. Mr. and Mrs. Van Devender, the primary donor for the scholarship. Mr. Van Devender is also a graduate of Murrah High School. Ms. Bessie Speed is the spouse of Mr. Leland R. Speed, deceased, from whom the scholarship is named in honor of. And also we have Mr. and Mrs. Ashley Foote, from Ward 1 City Councilman of Jackson, Mississippi, who has worked diligently with the foundation to support our JRTC program. The recipients for this year's scholarships are Cadet Samanique Blackman from Callaway High School. Also, we have Cadet Jerika James from Murrow High School. These are our top two cadets. Cadet Blackman will attend Xavier University in New Orleans, Louisiana. Yeah. And Cadet James will attend the University of Southern Mississippi this fall. Let's give them a round of applause, please.
That this organization stands for, all of the years in the organization,
And every year we give this very tough to give this award. And we decided to give this award to a young man that has been diligent from the time he got in all the way up until now. And we know through all of them, they're going to do great. But this young man, he deserves this award. So congratulations to the Good Man of the Scholarship recipient, Mr. Jaden Bowman.
President of the University of Southern Mississippi, all faculty, staff, and students, The Office of Admissions is pleased to award one of our highest scholarships to a very special student from Callaway High School, this one totaling over $22,000. This student has received this scholarship based on a variety of qualities, including academic merit, leadership potential, and community service. Receiving our Freshman Academic Excellence Award is Ms. Alana Woodruff.
Now we will present school achievement awards. Mrs. Anderson from the English department will begin with the presentation of awards for students in this department. Mrs. Anderson, please come forward.
Again, I'm Ms. Anderson. The first award that we're going to present is to Alexandria Coleman. And this award is for excellence in academics, AP language, and composition. These awards are for my students who have maintained at least an A or a B plus average throughout the year. The first one goes to Amber Carter.
Thank you.
At this time, we ask the following students to please come forward when your name is called to receive your award and your recognition. Talia Johnson.
Next, we will
And lastly, Carl Jones. For Jackson State.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to recognize
all of our JROTC students for their outstanding support over the last 4 years. I know that God has blessed all of us to be here today from this COVID virus, but at the same time, we're gonna move forward. So the certificate will read, Cadet JROTC Completion Certificate is presented to each of the 25 students. For demonstrating outstanding dedication, leadership, and teamwork for your 4 years in the Callaway High School JROTC program, charge of 4 Battalion JROTC, motivating young people to be better citizens. And thus, as they come up, I'll call the names, and then we'll present the certificate. The first cadet is Cadet Ryan Austin. The next cadet is presented to Cadet 70 Blackwell. The next cadet is Cadet Amber Carter. Next is Cadet Norma Chapman. Next cadet is Cadet Blake. Woods.
Chance to perform this year, but our 2020-2021 drum major Starting with Ms. Madison Lewis. Jessamyn Wells. Shakira Gannon. Anaya Jones. And Charlisa C.C. Wilson. This last award is for our band manager. She was always there for us. She was always there to be dedicated to everything we needed for her. We're going to miss her, Ms. Jayla Gibson.
Reagan Horn. Caleb Power. Michaela Lowry. And lastly, Nevaeh Minor.
Members at Callaway High School and award them with their Anaya Jones.
Recognize those students who scored remarkably well on an ACT score.
Let's give one more round of applause for this.
Yeah.
Number five, Salima Muhammad. Number four, Alana Woodruff. At this time, we would like to ask Mr. Michael, Principal of Callaway, to remain here. As we please welcome forward to crown this year's Mr. and Ms. Callaway. At this time, will everyone please welcome and let me introduce Mr. Callaway, Cameron Yarber.
Thank you.
I'm the king of the 7 minute department leading, the 22 minute staff meeting. So I'm gonna have a 91 second graduation remark. I'm gonna be up here about 42 seconds to make it. First thing I just wanna say, there were four individuals that were instrumental in helping me navigate this year. I had to recognize them. Three of them, some outstanding young men, one fantastic young lady. So I call your name, I just need you to stand to just be recognized by me. Dexter Ruffin. Mr. Basketball. Thank you, sir. Asia Thompson. And this guy, how in the hell? He got my Mr. I'm a different kind of person. I got the wrong truth, but I feel this is a rap, so I want to know what you listen to. And all I can say is, it's been a hell of a year. But they made it. Times one.